In my previous video, I've shown you how to fix when your text disappears at the border, and I got interesting number of likes and dislikes so far. So in this video, I will show you another method to fix the same problem. You can see I move the text and disappears, and this solution would be a more permanent solution. To fix this, what you need to do is go to the Effect Controls tab, then scroll down to the bottom. You can see the motion in here. It's very similar to the previous method, but when you select the motion, you can see the outline, and it's very obvious from here that the outline is not covering the full screen. And that's because if you look at the scale, it is 80% rather than 100%. So what you need to do is simply change this from 80 to 100, enter. And now you can see it fully covers the full screen. Now you don't need to move this text by using the motion. You need to go back to the text first, select somewhere outside, and then select back the text, and then go and select the text again. So we have got just selected the text, and now we can move anywhere we want and there won't be any issues. And you can also adjust its size by using this size slider. In this way, you have permanently fixed the problem.